in a video game. Like, I've seen it before, but most people don't believe it. But now, I belong in Red Dead. Okay, you guys ready for the highlight of the night? I have to tell you when this live stream went on. Dang it, the fish is there. Here you go. A minute. Okay. Can you please take this fish, sir, and put it on your horse? I'm not trying to throw it over you, but that's just what my avatar just did. Okay, this is not it either. I need the human. Or the captive. Not the human. Explain to you guys in a second, okay? I just cannot believe what I was seeing. Like, I thought I was daydreaming or, like, just lost my mind for a minute. No. I'll be damned. It's hilarious. Only if you knew the true title of this live stream I'm doing right now would be the reason why I have said what I have said. We are going to get this target to the destination. And we are going to drop him off like any other time. I really only did this to hunt. When you do a bounty mission, it's a little bit more sufficient than doing a resupply for hunting. Or if you're in the middle of a treasure map and doing it solo, not in a posse, is the best way to hunt most of them. I've noticed. Because I get like 2-3 black bears in the same like 10-foot radius, or like a bunch of moose, or elk, etc. This captain just died. The horse got killed somehow. The wagon went to roll backwards, and as he was running away, you know, he just happened to run right in front of it and smacked him. Sandwiched him in between the trees. But thanks for checking this out. If you find this hilarious or funny, please leave a like, comment, thumbs up, share, subscribe, and have a great day, night, or morning, whatever time it is for you. Sweet Men out. Peace.